one second, all the grown-ups and the kids that are over 15 are gone. And they're there for a couple of months, and it starts to become a struggle for food because they only have one grocery store. And it's in a small town. And they try to escape the town, but there's a barrier that keeps them in. If you push it, it will burn your hand off.
Every time, if I were ever read that book, would it just magically disappear? Would the book be gone?
Uh-huh.
Have you ever lost the book?
No. Okay.
So it's not gone.
He's found.
It's not gone.
You're saying, did you ever find out, like, why all the adults and stuff disappear? Or no?
Yes.
How do they figure out how to touch their hand? Yeah. So their hand is gone. Wait, if they touch the barrier, does that mean gone also applies for their hand too?
No.
People
have
the
whole body if they go
What happens
I
if they throw in a stick?
So they'd be gone.
Yeah, I know.
This book is, like, crazy.
What if they throw in a rock?
Everything is gone.
The rock bounces off.